fall. One day you will feel the warmth.
Hey, do you want to do yours? Oh, you're so... It's like, you already know who it is on SoundCloud. Lives we left behind. We will look forward to the opportunities laid before us. They don't want to kill us. They want to, like, bring us... Then kind of convert us, because you know, we'd be symbols basically.
We want the deputy.
Take him down! Oh crap, I'm done. Cage room!
We don't defend this place! Oh,
he blocked the door, I could have shotgun him, but.
We can't let the same.
Does work. The Ultimate Survivor, it's amazing. Ammo over here. The father. He's there.
We gotta keep him away.
This thing is good. I'm gonna keep him suppressed. These guys just run at us. Like, what do they expect? This ain't right. Good stuff, Gage. This took me so long to get through here because all the heavies. Oh, here she is. No, we're just gonna go find her dead body and bring it out. I love getting people addicted to Bliss. That's a cult.
That's you. Oh God. I didn't think you'd come back. Something
like a nickname now.
All the fucking Peggy started scrambling around. All the doors started closing, locking us inside. I thought I was gonna be down here forever.
How does she still have her hair like them? The cold didn't, never mind. Yeah. The cold didn't take the little, like, hair thing? I don't know. They tortured her, but they didn't do that?
All because of him.
Yeah.
Him.
Give, like, the cult children something to do in their free time?
Piece of shit!
Dang.
He would come down here.
He's hiding some kind of animosity towards him.
And watch. We were begging for mercy. And he just fucking walked. The others. Okay. There were other people down here with me. You're gonna get them out.
How did these two cultists with guns? You didn't pick that up?
Help me.
Did she kill them over here in the chairs? Also, wait, the door is open. How did she not? Why did she leave? Alright, but it's okay. Wonderful. Follow Deputy Hudson, and I'm gonna end the recording here.